I've been expecting you.
Hello and good morning, everybody. Yes, we are back in Grim Dawn on the Alpha side of things here. This footage was filmed on the weekend of the Alpha, so last weekend. And this is the final encounter, so any spoilers you don't want to watch, you can stop watching right now.
I've been expecting.
Basically, yeah, this is just going to be my verdict of what I thought. And you know what? I thoroughly enjoyed the game. As you can see, I'm level 19 at this point. I clearly was enjoying the game. I played it all weekend. Rain or shine, I don't know. I couldn't get into anything else other than this. Game is great. Game is great. I died a lot and learned some things, and I mean, for an alpha, I don't think I had one bug. No, I didn't get stuck. I didn't see anything wrong, except for the boss. At this exact moment, he kind of just stood there for a little bit, and I was like, oh my goodness, I'm going to be able to kill this guy. But then he moved, and then it was over. So maybe they'll fix that. Maybe it's something to do with the table. I don't know. But either way, I was like, woohoo. Anyways, so yeah. Game's great for an alpha. Wow, very very fun, very very fun. I can only imagine all the extras they're gonna add to this game before they release or even going into beta. For those of you who don't have it, who don't know what Grim Dawn is, Grim Dawn was a game that was on Kickstarter and headed by a couple of guys that worked on Titan's Quest, and game currently runs on a Titan Quest engine, a modified version of course, and yeah, as you can see for yourself, dark fantasy. They described it as I think Victorian dark fantasy era, so you can imagine the setting. What else to say? Yeah, I don't know, I had a good time. Like I said, I'm level 19. I put I think full 19 hours into this game. So level 19 to 19, I mean, maybe I put 20 hours, maybe 21 hours into the game. You know, it speaks for itself. Excuse me. Basically, there you go. There you have it. I think the game's great. Graphics, sound is amazing. Setting, great. Hopefully they'll release a beta soon, maybe an open beta at some point down the road, and I believe they want to launch this game by the end of this year, so there's something really good to look forward to right there. Yeah, that's about it. You guys have a good morning, and yeah, if you want to watch the rest of the video, basically it'll be the final boss, and yeah, hand in the quest, and the quest giver tells me that that's the end of Alpha. So, if you want to stick around for that and see the loot drops, more than willing to do that. I'm just going to leave the footage of me looting the boss and basically looking at gear and selling stuff. So, there you have it. There you have it. I'll be back with more footage, more games of, let's see, anything really at this point. Maybe some more Blood Dragon. I keep saying that, but most likely going to happen. I hope it's going to happen. Anyways, guys. I'll leave you with the loot drops, and we'll see you soon. Cheers.
Thank you.